back in 1972, there was a book called The Boys on the Bus. It introduced us to the gritty, mostly male journalist on the campaign trail at the time. Well, four decades later, the demands of election coverage may be the same, if not more so, but the faces have certainly changed. We would like to introduce you to the Girls on the Bus series. It's a CNN.com series, and today we go by behind the scenes with our national political reporter, Maeve Reston. Maeve is balancing being a new mom with the rigors of covering this current campaign.
I've never wanted to be anything other than a journalist. This is my fourth presidential campaign, so I'm a grizzled veteran at this point. As women in this profession, you're so used to working crazy hours, juggling so many different things, that I thought motherhood would just be, it would be easy. And it's not easy. This campaign was kind of different for me because it's so hard to shut out the campaign once it's going on. And even in the early stages of 2016, there was just something happening every minute, especially with Donald Trump driving the news cycle.
10 seconds.
I had to really discipline myself and learn how to shut it off and set it aside. Because for the first time I had a baby.
Bye, Doug.
Who was just a couple of months old when I started covering the campaign.
Quack, 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 quack.
I've definitely had to learn a lot of discipline by taking care of Lila and trying to be present with her in the moment and not get distracted by every little thing that happens on the campaign trail.
Look at that! Oh, look at that!
Figuring out that balance is really tricky.
It's easy. You wanna run?
No. In 2004, when I was covering the campaign, I remember being on the bus and listening to this mom call home, having this conversation with her kid about gymnastics and what she'd eaten for dinner and all of that. And it kind of blew my mind in the moment. I was thinking, oh, that's so hard. It must be so hard to be away. Campaigns are really tough because they are so all-consuming. Being on the plane, filing the 6-paragraph blog item, literally as the plane's taking off. But I think one of the most important things in covering a campaign is to get outside the bubble.
You guys just have a second to talk about why you're here. We're just
Go ahead.
I'm gonna let you talk this time.
Going into a state and sinking in and talking to people.
So you're good to go? Okay.
Gosh, so close.
Where are you guys from?
Spending lots of time in parking lots talking to voters.
Have you made up your mind on who you're supporting?
Absolutely.
What is the biggest issue for you right now?
What do you like about Hillary Clinton?
She has a lot of strength in her heart.
This year, when it's a crazy campaign and there's a lot of travel and you have a new baby, you kind of end up feeling like you're doing everything badly. I think that was the hardest thing for me, was I didn't realize that you would have this gut punch every time you take off on the plane. There are times when I say to myself, why am I doing this? I just want to be home with my daughter. But I love my job, so there's this crazy tension between those two things, and I think so many mothers feel that and aren't sure what the right decision is.
Maeve Reston, gosh, she is so lovely. Maeve, thank you. You can check out the full web series, Girls on the Bus, CNN.com, including the lovely lady you see here, our very own chief political correspondent, Dana Bash, about what it's like to cover gender issues in this current campaign.